Hi, my name is Camille Sheardown. Tonight I'm going to be teaching a line dance called Head Over Boots. The dance was choreographed by Jon Dembiec, and it is to the song of the same name, Head Over Boots by Jon Pardi. So this dance starts out with two wizard steps. It's a syncopated move, so your counts are going to be 1, 2, and 3, 4, and you step forward on that right, kind of lock your left ankle behind, and then forward again. Then you do the mirror to the left. So two wizard steps. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, wizard, 2, wizard. Weight ends on my left foot, which means I'm gonna rock forward on my right, recovering back on my left, and then I'm gonna do a coaster step. So stepping back on the right, back on the left, and then forward on the right again. So rock, recover, coaster. 5, 6, 7, go. Rock, recover, coaster, step. I'm now gonna step forward on my left. I'm gonna use that left to pivot me around on my right. And then I'm gonna do a vine with a left, right, left, a behind side cross. So rock, or just kidding, quarter turn, vine. 5, 6, 7, go. Step, quarter turn, behind side cross. Now I'm gonna do toe points. I'm gonna first point to the right, switch and point to the left, and then I'll do heel switches. First my right heel, then my left heel. Looks like this. Toe points and heel switches. 5, 6, 7, go. Point and point and heel and heel. Now this move, I'm gonna cross my right over my left, hold, and then I'm going to step out, out, and then forward again with the left. We do that move twice. So cross, hold, out with the left, out with the right, forward on the left, two times. 5, 6, 7, go. Cross, hold, out, out, forward, cross, hold, out, out, forward. Now I'm going to do a turning box step. So I'm going to step across with the right and then back with the left. When I do my right foot, I'm gonna turn and face the wall to my right and then forward together with the left. So turning box step. 5, 6, 7, go. Cross, back, turn, together. To finish the dance, after our turning box step, we just do two sailor steps. The first sailor step, I'm going to be still facing the same direction. My right foot's gonna go around behind the left, left out to the side, right out to the side. Then my left sailor step, I'm gonna end up doing a quarter turn. So I use that left foot swinging around to give me a quarter turn to the left. 5, 6, 7, go. Sailor step and sailor turn. Now you're ready to start the dance over again. So here we go, the whole thing all the way through. Starting with wizards. 5, 6, 7, go. 1, wizard, 2, wizard, rock, step, sister step. Quarter turn, behind side cross, point and heel, then cross. Hold, out, out, step forward, cross. Hold, out, out, step forward, turning box, step, and a sailor step, sailor turn. There is one tag with a restart in this dance. It's gonna happen on your 7th wall. So it'll be the second time that you face the back. You do the dance up to the heel switches, which means you'll end up facing your 4 o'clock wall, and you restart the dance there. And right after the tag, which is just a regular box step. You do the heel switches into a regular box step, that's just cross, back, side, together. And then you start over with your wizard steps. I'll call that out for you in this lesson. You guys ready? All right, let's do this. Head over boots. Five, six, seven, go. 1, wizard, 2, wizard, rock, step, coaster step, quarter turn, behind side cross, point, and heel, and cross. Hold, out, out, forward, cross. Hold, out, out, forward, turning box step with the sailor step, sailor turn. 1, wizard, 2, wizard, rock, step, coaster step, quarter turn, behind side cross, point, and heel, and cross. Hold, out, out, forward, cross. Hold, out, out, forward, turning box step with the sailor step, sailor turn. You guys are on your own until the tag.
Maybe one day we can make it a thing. Test time and grow together. Rocking our chairs on top of the weather. Yeah, so bring it on in for that angel.
Everybody give it up for Camille.